Okay, the fuselage was purchased from a fellow in New Zealand. His name is Glenn Powell, and it was the first off or prototype mosquito fuselage. We're lucky that we have the first one off. The fuselage is made mainly of Norwegian birch, and while we're talking about the wood, the other woods in the plain are Canadian Douglas fir, we use Sitka spruce, some balsa, and we even use walnut in areas where a mounting surface is used.